once he finally showed his lion mane of rage.
This is no time to be talking so smugly. I will take care of him.
But his fang is still blunt, and the brightness is weak. To illuminate the prophecy, we need to polish his fang with your blood.
It sounds as if you want her to be defeated.
The descendant of Argo, a gem of the sea. Your eyes grow brighter in your painful position. That is like Argo. You have her blood and his blood.
Who are you? What do you think you know?
It appears the sleeping lion has arrived.
It became a colony of Rome, and then it invaded my land, Egypt. Argus took my life and everything that I held precious. Previously, my name was Cleopatra. Egypt was covered in glory, and it was the first battle of my son, Caesarion. Before I died, I ate the flesh of a titan. I became an evil one and ruined Argus. Because my son was already dead, I have never regretted abandoning the world of humans. I will bring the Titan's world to this earth. I am a shrine maiden of vengeance.
Ah!